Hello, good morning dear friends. Welcome to the first episode of Hello English program. Getting a steady and standard job is a dream of every aspirant. To fulfill this ambition, one should have efficient and effective communication skills. Hello English program aims at having a glance at how to improve and strengthen our language skills. Many of our students lack confidence while speaking English when they are asked to write or speak something in English. They get frustrated. When they attend an interview, they fail in speaking English fluently and effectively. My beloved friends, how can we overcome this problem? How can we find a solution to this problem? Well, let's discuss the different ways of improving and strengthening our spoken and written English. Before discussing these different ways, we should have a quick look at the different reasons for this problem. Even after learning English for 12 years during schooling, why do our students fail in speaking English fluently and correctly? Whenever they are asked to talk something about a particular topic, why do they get frustrated? Why can't our students speak English for 5 minutes fluently? Let's discuss these different reasons in the very next episode. Let me conclude my talk here. Thank you very much for listening to me. Have a nice day. See you next time. Bye bye.